You know, I use rim on everything. Okay. Guess we'll start now. Seconds because I'm playing on English, but whatever. 4 seconds or 8 seconds? I have no idea. This run's probably gonna take like 3 hours. Probably should have put this stick in my other controller. Yeah, this is the 138. I'm gonna miss bomb clip. I almost wanted to split. Thanks, War Eagle. Knew I was gonna bonk there. .230. Maybe. Well, this run's already on okay pace. Now, world record on English is, of course, world record on English is like 142 or something. You can get a 139 with, you can get a 138 with English. What's with the Mario cam? I missed the red coin somewhere. I'm not paying attention, dude. I know which one I missed. Oh, did she get that run on English? Oh, that was cool. Saved and quit. I'm not doing texture. I can do texture pretty consistently, but it's whatever. Yeah, it was pretty good. You're on the XP machine, that's why. I'm just barely missing Subby. And of course, it doesn't split. Alright, here's the Famicom Disk System Aquarium. This is for you, Nightheart. Wasn't terrible, I lost like 10 seconds to a really good aquarium. I think I'm gonna do. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. use Super Clip. For this. I have them down for the most part, but I'm just gonna be taking them like a little slow, like this. I think I know how to do every 100 coin. Except for BBH, maybe. Count was off. I think I want to do the can store next. Of course. Yeah, CCM's actually pretty easy, I feel. With Dry Road 100 is pretty cool. I know how to do TTC 100, but not fast enough for it to save time over Toxic Maze or whatever star you replace it with. Oh, nice. It's really fun. Get enough backup coins, yeah. I need to stop getting backup coins because I tend to not need them. I have no idea how to do that long jump. I'm getting a sub 10 GRB. I expected it to be much worse. I'm not that much scared of the slide. I'm scared of this sled. Okay, good. Watch me bonk on this shit too. Of course. Alright, so I'm gonna go to slide again and then Dark World. Wait, so you mean you died on this slide? That secret slide? Oh, yeah, I die here like all the time. I never practiced this star. I still get like 13s and 14s. Spin with the stick one. Yeah, that slide's a troll. Once, like, I think in one of my 16 PBs, or not my 16, but my 70, like, offline PBs, I died on the slide, and then I saved and quit. I was so mad. Almost threw my controller. Wait, why am I doing 100? Movement. I always have a brain fart when I enter the stage. Like a 15-minute BOB. Okay, I did this in the completely wrong order. I'm just gonna exit course. Alright, do 100 this time, please. Go. is the one with the coin rat that I can never remember. The Koopa's not here. What star do I do 100 coin on there? Star. Why is the Koopa here then? Fine, I'll do the... We'll figure it out later. I know how to do it, but like I forgot what star I do it with, because I know the Koopa's supposed to be there. I'm pretty sure I was supposed to do 100 coin as soon as I entered. I know I'm supposed to activate the cannon. I do. Alright, oops. Right, I am so confused right now. Or maybe I don't. Alright, fine. We'll just do it this way. Yeah. This BOB is so bad. Let's not start either. Be careful and not to spawn and catch it. Yeah, that Lunar 120 run is very funny. I'm a little bit like Punkay. I don't think I'm physically capable of popping off like Lunar. Did I already get this? I can't pop off ever. Alright, what do I have, like, 2 stars? Forgot what they are. Never mind. Alright, just gonna add this damn level. Need to practice damn sky jump. Let's also hope I don't lose a million years doing this. Not bad. Yeah, it's like 25 for me. So we have MIPS and then just SSL. Thank you. So what am I doing first? Let's do... Okay, it wasn't. It doesn't, alright. Yeah, I don't think it does. I'm gonna do reds.
Here we go! Go! Yahoo! Here we go! Kegel.
Mamma mia!
Kegel.
Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
Peggle.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
Peggle.
Oh. Thank you.
Peggle. Here we go!
Yeah. Yeah. Heggo. Woo! Yahoo! Woo! Woo! Heggo!
Yeah!
Yahoo! Peggle.
Yeah.
Heggle.
Thank you.
Woo! Let's go. Woo! Peggle.
Yeah!
Heggle!
Yeah!
Alright, there we go. First 120. Came back just in time. Nighthart. Thanks for the GGs. I'm actually surprised I got sub 3 with this run. This is pretty funny. I bopped WQ, did I? What's this PB? I'm gonna check right now. I could have sworn he had like a 230 or something. I can't find when he last played Mario. All I can find is a 70 star PB.
Mario. The power of the stars is restored to the castle.
3 hours. Pretty sure he has like sub 3, I'm not sure.
And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario. We have to do something special for you.
I got kinda scared when you said your frame rate was super low. I thought I was dropping like mega frames. But I dropped 0 over the course of 3 hours. 12 hours. I remember he got like a really terrible time. Or like a really bad time. But yeah. Oh, that was 70. His quote unquote PB was 12 hours, then it was 6, then 3. I'm not sure what his 120 time is though, I'm pretty sure this is slower. Actually felt pretty good to do. Never sub 3. Alright, well, I guess I know what I need to practice now. Practice BOB, definitely. Practice HMC, maybe. This is still definitely. CCM was actually really good. LOL was good too, except I fell. Yeah, Rome's actually pretty good. actually gonna submit this, or submit this. Yeah, might as well.
Thank you so much for playing my game.